we have made a product. Imagine we have done everything. We have made empathize. We identified the problem statement. We have generated a lot of ideas. We have finalized the idea. And for the final idea, we have made a prototype. Everything goes well. In between, you would have done a lot of iterations. That's fine. But it has come to the final stage. Your prototype is accepted, finalized. Now it is ready to be implemented as a product. Okay. So now your product is also ready. Okay. After the prototype, to make it as a product, you require a lot of funding. You require a lot of funding. And if at all you make something as a product, you are some unknown to everybody. Okay. You have a very small circle. You are known only by your friends, classmates, your relatives, and only with a small circle only. What are the product you make it? It is not going to be bought only by that smaller circle. To be a businessman, to be an entrepreneur, you must have a very big business circle. You have to marketize your product. Okay. You have to implement your product where you require a lot of fund. That is not possible to put it from your packet. Or if at all you take some sponsorship also, it may not be possible. You require some investor. You require some investor. Fine. How the investor will trust you? Just like that, if you go and show your ID card and if you just explain, customer, they don't give you opportunity to explain about your product. Okay, see, you want to get the funding from the people, you will explain. So this is how I am going to make, this is how it is going to be beneficial to the people. I want the fund. Everybody will know this. Correct? So there must be a proper mode of communication. And that is where startup comes into the existence. So startup is just a company which is started by you or you are going to start. Okay? And the profit will be very, very less only. So you register the startup on your name. For that, all the institutions will support. And there are so many agencies, private, government sectors are supporting to register your startup. Okay? With a very small number of employees, with a small amount of investment, you are going to produce your product. Only few products you are going to produce. And you have to keep connected to the external market because you have to marketize your product. And you have to, maybe saying this homemade soap, homemade some powders, health mix, this, that, so many things are there. So they are all, kind of MSME, I can say. So they start, they will do on their own, they will go to some stands, they will go to some public places where they do some exhibition or where the people will be much surrounded, they will come and approach you, why don't you try this product? So behind there will be a feedback, you just try this and then post us the feedback. Or you can call up and see the product. If you are satisfied with our product, you can order through this number, something like that. They, what they are doing, it will take a long time to get familiarized, to become an entrepreneur or to pick up their business, it will take long duration to book. That thing will be done. The people who don't know about the entrepreneurship, you are all technical people, you have a proper channel to do everything. So, startup can be started. Startup must be registered on your name. So, in the institution itself, there will be an eraser through which you will register your startup. Okay, so once you start your startup, in the category and register pattern of the base money, you will be able to generate fund. Then lot of investors, angel investors, seed fund, right? Many things are there through which you can get the money, you can make your product. Okay, so then, yes, you have made a product, but not with a large range. You don't have that much money, you are given only small amount. With that, you have to sell it. They will give that much money. I will give you 5 lakhs amount. Okay, so you do anything, you sell it, get a profit. Okay, you show the profit range, then I will be able to see some more fund. Otherwise, no. Even the loan systems are not like that only. Housing loan and all, you take for the, plot. If you are taking a loan, you have to show. show the progress. Okay, when it is that the basement is put, some works are taken place, they will release some fund. After you raise the building, again they will release some more fund. Like that only they will release some fund. They will not give you entire fund all at a time. Similarly, this thing also, they will not give you the full fund, whatever you require. They will give you, some percentage of amount. You have to show the profit, then they will take the confidence on you, then they will release whatever the amount you require. This is how the process goes on. So here, why students have to get education about the startup? What kind of support will we be getting? These things will not be available in your group. What you need to understand here is, late startup is something like the early stage of starting a startup. Okay, where you develop your product. In the startup also a team of people sit together, identify the problem. Empathize, like you got an idea, you have registered your startup also. But before you could go for making the prototype, okay, you do once again an empathy. With this we are going to proceed. So based on that, we will be generating the ideas, creating the prototype, like that the process goes on. Then you start on the first stage. Earlier stage, say it is a lead starter. Lead starter. You go with only narrow dimension, not broader lead thinking. That we say it is a lead starter. Using lead starter, we make something called MVP. MVP. Minimum viable product. Minimum viable product. Which means you don't create so much. Okay. So you only give you the give them the basic model. Okay, basic thing. This is how it is going to do that. If you want, you will customize and review. If you see some good designers and all, they will give some order and they will say that these are all the things available. If you customize, they will give you everything. It is not only good thing, whatever it may be, customized manner. Furniture shop also, if you go, if you ask, my house looks like this, or this is how I require, they will be able to make it and give you back. Whatever it may be, while designing, they will be able to customize. But the basic model what they provide. Okay, so it will be having very less feature. Minimum viable product means the early stage of your product. Later, it can be extended with lots and lots of functionalities and features. Got it? Fine. So, startup is done now. Startup you have registered on your name. Still, you are a student of the institution only. What kind of support you will get from the institution side? Of course, innovation center. Because till your product is well developed, you need a support. Okay, suddenly you go out and you need to have a building where you have to implement it. Because you need a space somewhere, whatever it may be. Even if it is homemade soap, there also some chemicals, some compounds will be involved over there. You require some space to create. In the living area, you can't do anything. Correct? So, definitely it must be a commercial space where you can develop your product. That space, before you earn something, before you are having some money to invest on that, you need to give a rent for that space. And if you are involving some people, outer people, external people, you need to pay something to that. All those things are there. That is the reason whenever we talk about business, we say that you need to pay some amount for that. Like before you could get the profit, you need to pay all these things. Okay? So even if you are starting some school or Montessori or something like that also, few years still, the business pick up. We will not be able to do this. We cannot expect any profit out of it. We need to pay rent, we need to pay for the employees, and all those things are there. But when it is in the innovation center, not going to pay anything. You are given a space by your own institution or the university. Even in IIT, we have an innovation center, you can pay no profit. Okay? So, our innovation center is also there. So, it will give you a space, it will give you experts like the college or the university, they give you some experts from the industry also. Academic experts and then industrials also will be given as a supporting element for you. So that you gain knowledge, you gain a moral support from them, and then you will be collaborating. itself, so that you can familiarize with your product and making product as well as marketizing, selling, you get some profit out of it. Then you will learn, you get exposure. Then after 2 or 3 years, you will be allowed to move away from the institution, because till the day we get adjusted with the external atmosphere only, has to be getting the incubator. After that, you can be left outside. Same way, till you grow up, till you get confidence, till your business pick up, you can utilize the incubation center, which is provided by institution or universities or any other academic institutions. Later on, you can be left outside to your business. This is how the entrepreneurship process will be taken place. And now, as you know, the Prime Minister brief us by 2047, our nation of India should be a superpower country. Okay, superpower, because we are still in the developing country only, not a developed country. So to become a developed country, our GDP also should be increased. Okay, so now it is in the range of 3 trillion. So that should be converted or become as a $30 billion. Only then we will be in that range. For that, how do we develop that much economy? We should start our own organization, our own company, our own startups, through which we give employment to the people and we generate lot of money, and out of that some percentage will be paid as a tax to the government. So that is how GDP improve for any nation. Okay. So what is the ideology behind the startup? Startup, you start your own company, you don't depend on other companies, for getting any projects. So we will take up, we will identify the problem, we will only give the solution, and for that we will make use of our own people. Okay, it is all the loop starts and ends within our people itself. So that the money flow will be happening within our people. We don't have to buy anything from other countries. Okay, so we don't have to give anything to them, or you generate something that can be sold up, that can be exported to other countries, through which you will be able to generate money. Okay, so this is what the ideology behind the subject which is being included in your curriculum. Okay, fine. So the last topic of this unit, you have visualization and presentation technique. Visualization and presentation technique, right? So you are made up of total. You need to visualize, you need to present to the customer or the users. Correct? So I have made something, I had an idea which was there in my mind. As long as it is there in my mind, there is no use. Unless and otherwise, I express it outside. I explain to the people. I explain to the customers. They not come forward to encourage my idea or buy my product. Okay, I have to express it. To express my idea, to present my idea only, I go for prototype. Okay, so through prototype, I will be able to visualize this is how my product is going to look like to the customers. Okay, so see, I am going to design some box, some tripod or some stand, whatever it may be, it is going to look like this. Okay, so many projects, ideas you have proposed. Those ideas now, unless and otherwise you are expressing, which is orally, it is not going to be beneficial to the paper. You have to show it as a model. Yes, you have created and kept it aside. You need to explain it. You need to present it. Sometimes if you see, people will be much knowledgeable, but they are not able to showcase. They are not able to show. Correct? But some people, and then it will be less, but they will talk much, they will present, they will, exaggerate like anything, they will attract the people. You see this IT industry and all, people who are topper, they will not be placed in a better company. People who are very average and talk nicely, talk means they have a good communication skill, very, very positive skill, positive attitude will attract the people, will convince the people, so they get placed with a very, very good package. So the presentation skill is also very kind of mesmerizing. Okay, it won't be great, but many companies or many products, many business people will tell like that. And even real estate, they say that I provide pretty lot of amenities. Periodically this will be provided, that will be provided. We also believe them, we buy them. Later, the clear question mark of all those amenities. Okay, so like you should be able to present. You should be able to convince stakeholders. It is not only the customer to take fund. I have to convince my investor, right? I have to attract him. This is how I am going to. This is going to be a blockbuster movie. This is going to be a super duper product. All these like so many ways, features and all. I explain so nicely so that that fellow will be convinced and will come over to invest for my product. Okay, so presentation, visualization is very, very important. When you are visualizing again, whatever the things we used it for our making prototype, same thing only. Using sketching and drawing, you can visualize your prototype or storyboarding or road planning or with some videos, some animation or by 3D printer or by using some physical material, making a model and show. I saw recently a product from the electronics people. It is for actually for some people in the leg, if they are little fat, the nerves will be kind of roll out. So they get pain over there. It will be even visible outside. Okay. So they get a lot of pain over the varicose. Yeah. Varicose. That the problem is for varicose. Varicose pain, they say. So due to which they will not be able to walk. They sit for some time and if they get up and try to walk, they will not be able to walk. Or if they are walking continuously, they will not be able to continue. They will get a lot of pain. Varicose pain. What will happen? That veins will have pain. Freeze on a madri. Okay. So when it is happening so, you require some massage over there. Some pressure needs to be given. So our people had created a socks, varicose vein socks. When you wear that socks, it will continuously absorb the blood flow, blood circulation. Anytime if it is able to sense that which is getting blocked, right, blood flow is not normal, immediately it will give some pressure, vibration. So when it gets vibrated, again it will become normal. So there will be a sensor which will absorb the blood flow. When it is becoming abnormal, immediately there will not all the time. 24 hours there is a vibration in your leg, again it cannot be normal. Okay, then and there. Many times even sometimes self-regained when you sit by keeping same posture, your legs, your cramps, yeah. So when you get up, we will not get enough stability to stand. We will force to fall down. So somebody has to give some massage, some pressure needs to be given. Only then it will be normal. So in this situation, this kind of vibration is given means we can walk, we can stay normally. So that product is being made by our electronics people. So many things, like they could convince us. They are making you to wear that and then they are trying to convince. Right? So that they will be able to promote their product. Anything you make should be able to convince the opponents. Maybe they are your customers or they may be your stakeholders, because to get fund also you have to convince. And if I consider this sunny field at all, to convince the producer, this fellow will narrate story that they will think. They will also believe. Okay? So this is how the picturization story plays.